everybody. This is Els from Elizabeth Craft Designs. So excited to be here. So we cannot be live together, but we are live here on Facebook Live. How exciting is that? So thank you, Expo, for organizing this. You know, it's the next best thing. And, you know, I can actually give you a free tutorial here. So it's it has its advantages as well. So what I'm going to show you today, the main thing is the camera kit, the limited edition camera kit. It will just be back in stock. And this has been so hugely popular. And if you hear some noise, I have to say I'm quarantining in Canada at the moment to see the grandkids. And we ended up next to a building site, so they are digging next to us. But I cannot go anywhere else because I need to stay here for 14 days. So this is our camera kit. So this is the main die set. So camera kit. Then we have the camera kit insert. So this is all free with the set. Then you get some rings as well. And you get a free copy here. But before I go on, let me not forget to say you get a 20% discount till July the 19th this round. So July the 19th, 20% discount using code EXPO20. So make sure you write it down, EXPO20. So you also, that whole camera kit, so that whole set of dies and the rings and this, you see that whole set is normally $29.95. So you get 20% discount on that camera kit. Normally we don't do that because it's a limited edition, but especially for this occasion, we do. So $29.95, $6 off, so $24 for that camera kit. Then also online, you can go to the catalog and click it and you get that for free. Because normally we hand that out during Expo, but since we're not there physically, we have it available online. So this will show the full new collection. And I know a lot of you will have the catalog, and I know you're eager to get this one as well. So make sure to click that. So this is all planners, to click that and Josette's collection here and get that for free. So you can do that with a purchase. Halloween, of course, super fun collection, by the way. So everything is here for you to see from last year. So that one for free. So camera kits, discount for free. So that's it. And then our social media. I need to tell you that because we have a Facebook group that's called ECD Planners and Journaling. And we have the Elizabeth Craft Designs family group for you to post and share things on. But for this one, especially to get inspiration. Because there's so much to see on that page. So you will absolutely love to see all the samples that people made. So make it into a holiday book. Go when the time is there, or you might have been there before COVID. The theme parks. Think about your favorite papers from your theme park and make that with the kids into a mini book. They will absolutely love it. They make greeting cards with it. So what the die is, it is this one. So this is what comes with the die. So that's the main die. And I want to show you quickly that it also fits in our planners. So the planners have been hugely popular and growing. We have a smaller version now, the Sidekick. Another one is coming, so lots and lots. And this can be a mini scrapbook, an art journal, a junk journal. You can make it anything you want. It is so much fun. So this one fits in here, you see? So that's basically a page for your planner as well. So let me flick through this quickly so you can kind of get some ideas. So this is a pocket. And it has a big tag in there. So this one was in March 2020 in the Netherlands. The hotel was the Canals Suites in Amsterdam. So what I do with my journal, with my mini scrapbook, I put dates in there and places. I'm not a big writer myself, so I don't write stories in there, but I want to know where it is and when it was. So I like to document that. You see, that's clearly Amsterdam for anybody that's been there. This was just before, so with my sisters, this was just before the whole COVID started and Amsterdam closed down, you see. So I have like old letters here. So there is a lot to see. This was from May 25th here in the US. And I have like a picture in here from 7:30 a.m. in the morning, lots of snow in Colorado, 4 p.m. sun and all the snow gone. So I thought that was nice to document. Here I have some pages, here I still have space to work. So what I do myself, there's no rhyme or reason, so I don't put like week after week. I just put places in there and when it was. So that's how I like to work. So this one, that's the house here. So it has pictures in there. You see from Tom and Annika. And then you can close that house. So this is all planner essentials. And this is the pocket again. I have a tag in here with pictures. And that's Annika, of course. And this was June last year. Here, James, when he was little. And a little tag here with some pictures. So you see, super fun to use. So here, that's a page as well from the Planner Essentials. And here I go to holiday. So this was a holiday in Portugal in November 2019. This was Lagos, was in Lagos at the coast there. And I used an old map and stamped a little bit on there, which is super cool to do. Here I have a tag in there as well. And the tag is created using an old map. So I just bought an old atlas, like a secondhand store. And I use that as well. There's old paper in the back here. So use your favorite papers and decorate. You see, I have some postage stamps here. This is actually an old postage stamp from Portugal. I'm pretty sure I got that from Dave, Expo Dave, because I got a lot of stamps from him as well. Reinforcements here are cut with the stamps as well. And I have to say, those reinforcements, they are sold out at the moment. We will be back on Expo like two times more this month, so if you miss out, you know, I hope it will be back before the end of the month, but I don't know for sure. But I use that a lot. Here a little tag as well, you see. So, and here you have pictures in there from the trip as well. So fun. So again, for this one as well, lots of inspiration on our social media. So that's that one. And then let me show you this one that is chipboard. I used it for the front of this one. So I use scrapbook paper and then I have chipboard on the back. When you run this through the chipboard, I went back and forward maybe three or four times, but then the pieces dropped out like butter. So it's not a one pass. You need to run it through several times. And of course, and then I trimmed it in half. So this is the front and the back of your camera. But then you have those in-between pages, you see, and that is actually from that extra die set. So let me show you these. So this is the camera. So that's the original die, the big one. Then it comes with all those extra pieces. So those are lenses and the smile and the photo corners, the look here. So those are all lens covers and photo corners. Then this is the extra die. So it cuts that page. And this, of course, is right away half a page for your planner as well. And then with that extra piece that goes on top. And what you also should do, by the way, because I have a lot of YouTubes. So Elizabeth Craft Designs YouTube channel, because all our Facebook lives, we do a lot of Facebook lives ourselves as well. They all go as a YouTube as well. So they end up on our YouTube channel. So tons of inspiration on there. So that's the extra. So this is the reinforcement strip. That's the little camera. And that's the extra page. And here I have some pieces. So I have a little box here. With all kind of pieces in here that I can use with my photo camera. One of them is like, this is from the Planner Essentials as well. Like photo frames. Has a stitched edge there. So you can use those because those are the perfect size. So you can, there's lots of elements from the Planner Essentials that you can use. And all these pieces, except for the large pieces, but all these pieces are backed with our double-sided adhesive. And of course, you get your 20% discount on our double-sided adhesive as well. So that's that one. Then I have here, I have the film strip. So that's with the black cardstock on top. So the solid I cut out of silver. Then you have your photo corners. Then you have your lens pieces. So all covered with the double-sided adhesive. So let me start going through the cameras. But first, one more thing before I forget to show you this one, because we love our mini books. So this is the mini book camera. But then here I made one using the hard die from the Planner Essentials as well. So Planner Essentials, check that out as well. And this is the book I started to create with that. So here you have the truck. That's actually from one of our Christmas dies, but you can make that like an outdoor truck as well, of course. And then you can just start flipping through and start decorating it. So I just put pictures in here, like a little tag that's from paper. And this one like would fit perfectly in here as well, you see? And this is having fun. They're actually baking something. They're making hot chocolate here, I see. That's when the kids visit us. And here you see the pictures, and those are all elements, like an old ticket from paper that I cut out. That's the trees from the same as the truck. And I started this one, so I need to decorate this one more. But you can see you just cut it out of your paper. This one is the door, so this dies, it comes with the door as well. So you can cut that door and make that like a fun element in there. I could vellum pages. Then here is a picture from Disney. And for this one I used our stitched squares. So that has a stitching and with rounded corners. And we have the regular rounded corners as well, the solids. And then we also have the rectangle stitched. So the stitched rectangle, rounded corners. So I love to use those, I have to say. Here I just put a heart on there. You see, so this is all ready to be decorated. So I love that shape. So this is the heart, like the double heart from the Planner Essentials that you can use for mini books as well. So let me start showing what I did with the cameras. So let me start with this one. So this is the one I made first. So I thought I'm going to make a like a classic one. For me, it was like the black one. So here you see reinforcements and all the parts that come with it. Here I used acetate in it. So this paper is all backed with the double-sided adhesive. And then this paper, the gold and the silver, is from Tim Holtz. It's the block from Tim Holtz. And if I'm correct, Creative Creations. So Creative Creations has those blocks, I think. And they have it in different metal colors as well. And I love that because it's not as shiny as a mirror board. So that's why I like that one. And then I have, so you see the acetate here. And this is the extra paste that comes with it. And then this is the extra die, the mat. And then I have another like a rectangle that I use here with the rounded corners. And then the smile is from the set. And here you can see, so I put the date here, 4/4/2020. That's actually in Banff. And it's weird because the kids are actually only an hour away in Banff right now, having loads of fun, enjoying themselves at the river. But they don't even know we are here because I said to Josette, don't tell anything because they want to come and I want to see them. Can do that. So they don't even know we're here. And on the 24th, I think we go out of quarantine, then we can go and visit them and be with them for a few weeks. So thoroughly going to enjoy that. So here you see I cut like old music paper, and here I cut vellum. And here I have the reinforcement, and of course you can use that reinforcement strip there as well, because when you would just cut vellum, your page will tear. But by adding those reinforcements on both sides, it will not tear anymore. So that's just something that helps doing that, you see. And here I put some elements from our journaling line in there. Here I put some glitter paste with a stencil. And I have to say that glitter paste, a lot of you will have our silk microfine glitter. It's super fine. I mix that with the clear glossy texture paste from Ranger. And then let me get that before, I have it here, just a second. Because that is handy to show you. Transparent gloss, yeah, this one. So that's, so the texture paste from Ranger, transparent gloss. I use that and mix that with our silk microfine glitter, and you can make any glitter paste you want, any color. It works perfectly fine. So, and I think I used it in a YouTube as well, so you can probably find it. This is a paper I got from Expo Dave as well, this one. So this is from 1973, so it is 47 years old, that paper. So how cool is that? And I doubled it with double-sided adhesive because it was a thinner paper. And So I backed it with, like I did double-sided adhesive and just folded double, and then I have two pages, or one page, sorry. So this one is a solid, so here I left the camera together. So it's just kind of a little booklet, but you can see right away that this will make a great greeting card as well for birthdays. What I see online at the moment in the ECD planners and journaling group, that people used it as a gift card, so for gifts. So super fun to use, and again, all those pieces backed with double-sided adhesive. And this was December 2019 in Banff, and this was February 2020 in Denver. So that's the last time I saw the kids. We saw the kids, and go to see them again in 2 weeks. This was in the Netherlands. This is Mark, that's our son, and I actually started Elizabeth Craft Designs together with Mark, and Mark is now running the company, the office, from our office in Colorado. This is like an old, like that's like historical buildings that we have in our hometown. Here's some ribbon, some music paper. This is March the 3rd, so I was just in the Netherlands just before all this started. And I was lucky to come back, and I went back earlier than my sister, who lives like half an hour from here in Canada. She was visiting as well. I was still okay. When my sister went back, the quarantine started. So she had to quarantine when she came back home. So that's my little niece, or the daughter of my niece, some stenciling there. So you can see that I still have lots of space in here. And this one, for instance, so this one can go here. So what I would do, because this is a bigger piece, so I did not back that with double-sided adhesive. I would just put some double-sided adhesive there and then stick it down on the page. So you can do some matte and layering, but again, you can also use the smaller pieces or frames in there. I love to use this one as a mat. And of course, this can be used on cards as well. So just put this one here. Just stick it down. And I hope I do it straight. It's hard to see if I'm not hoovering straight over it, but I think I'm fine there. You see that? But then I can also use these photo frames here. I can do like the same one here, or I can do another mat here. Can I put two together? I can even put two together. You see? Oh, I actually like that. I might put it in there later. And then you can put your little pictures in there as well. So that's all from the Planner Essentials. And then this one. So here I made paste. So I use that same paste, but I think this is a matte one. I actually use a lot of tea bags as background, kind of a vintage background. And this is one of Dave's papers again. And then I put a piece of a tea bag on here. And then this one, I actually mixed the paste with the tea that came out of the tea bag. So the used tea, I let it dry. And then, I let it dry because the tea bag needs to dry before you get the tea out. And then I mix it with the paste. And that's what I used in a stencil here. And I thought I want to remember this. So I actually put the tea bag, like the tea bag with that, like the little cardboard that comes with it. So I remember that this is tea. So how cool is that? And then here I use a very thin paper. And I think it's almost time. I don't know how much time I still have left. Oh, you disappointed me. 2 minutes. 2 minutes. So here again, glitter paste with the making the glitter. So using our Silk Microfine glitter with a texture paste transparent gloss. So don't forget to check out when you check out with the 20% discount code EXPO20. Don't forget to ask for your free catalog right away. You see lots of space to work here. And let me flip through the last one quickly. Oh, here I have another one. You see from my slides. So this was December the 1st, 2019. So that's what I like to do. Tell you where and when it was, or for myself more. So again, Expo 20 for the discount. Runs till July the 19th. So your camera kit, normally $29.95. And now with 20% discount. So a quick flick through to this one. And then I know that's from the Sidekick collection. You see, so I started it. Oh, that's also Sidekick. This is Planner Essentials. So much possibilities. So check out our Facebook Lives as well. Check out our YouTube channel. And of course, stay following Expo, because we will be back with... I think the next one and the next one, and then maybe we need to skip a few, but you know, great that we have this platform. Enjoy the next vendor, if there is one after us, and Have a wonderful, wonderful day. And I'll see you again with a live next time. Thank you for watching.